So what happened was, this town, just a normal town in the 60s, just overnight, completely disappeared. There are no roads leading to it. Yeah, no roads leading to it. Everything just is gone.
That's incredible. And there's recollection from other people there that anybody's been there, right?
Yeah. No, there's public records. There's a whole biography by one of the guys that delivered mail. It's an incredible story you should look into.